What's happening, people? Battery's about to die, peeps.
I might just go up and do a lopped off 2 minutes upstairs.
Oh, that's like that. That's like encyclopedias. What? Stand here. Look, full set.
Great War.
Wow. That's worth money. That is unbelievable. Try and get one open, Mitch, if you can.
Yeah, there's one there. There's one there.
Oh, is this part of them, is it?
Yeah, this is part of them. I'll take one out.
People have, like, scribbled on all the pages and that.
Index of the Atlas.
1768, these books are from people. Wow. This is a waste of history.
Mm. What is this?
Mate, I bet this is the type of place that at least one of these pictures on the wall is worth money.
What is this?
I'm not sure. Death Valley. So what does it say under that? Death Valley, California. It's got like places. Is this death? Pretty sure that is, Mitch.
That's brilliant. I don't know how I found that.
You're in a haunted mansion looking at a book and he points out the word death. Zoom in on it and go, yes, that's footage.
That's a cellar with a ladder.
Are you serious?
Nah. Nah, not after I've just pointed at that word.
Yeah, that's a good call. That's inviting us down. That wasn't there just till you said that.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
God, go have a look. Be careful with your step, bro. What is this big mouth thing? This is a safe. Is that a safe, Reg?
Nah.
Oh.
Whoa, it is.
Is it?
Yeah. Have a look. Oh, there's the door. Mate. Safe.
I mean, big safes usually have big things in. Right, Mark. Mate, someone's been in here and had a Budweiser.
Yeah, I know.
And
a can of fucking Lucas
Age,
he had a bit of a kick.
Mate, someone's been in a party like it's 1999, mate. Like it's 1769.
Yeah, I'm taking this one. Put that on the set
either, mate. Yeah, careful you don't cut yourself.
Yeah, look, the door's like a proper sealed door. No, it's even got...
any way that you can have
it's even got flush hinges, so you can't blow the hinges. And it's too skinned, look, so you can't blow it either.
Looks like someone's had a go.
Yeah, someone's tried getting in here.
What is, hang on, yeah, I was just going to say, what is...
That's just rust. That's an ingredient for you can make bombs out of that. That mixed with a bit of soap.
I like his handbook, mate.
Do you want to have a pot on it?
See what I mean?
Can you see down?
Bat.
Oh, I can't go down there.
Back down there.
Yeah, we're back down. I thought I'd seen it fly out. I'm gonna wait back here, boys.
Get a photo of that. Safe. Yeah, or at least a picture with us all sat on it saying found gold.
I've got to record this, haven't I? The madman's going down the stairs into the basement. We just found a cellar in here. So we're gonna go and take a gander, and the brave bastard's going down. This is why it's called idiots doing stuff. Because he's an idiot and he's doing stuff.
Jesus. What is it? Is it open?
Yeah.
What corner? Not coming
there's
down.
There's a bed and there's two really old bicycles.
Not coming down.
There's a bed?
Yeah.
What, like someone's living there? Because there's a Lucozade bottle up here.
If the bat fucking comes, mate, just
scream.
Just
Dean, you can come down because there's a way to get out down here.
I'm coming.
Oh, mate, it's cold.
As if I was just climbing down into the basement. Yeah, look. Look how old they are.
This is the first time I smell age. It smells f***. I'm putting my hood up. I don't like this place. I don't like this down here. This don't feel right all of a sudden. Imagine if we passed it in a minute, it dinged again on its own.
The light off down here. Ask something to ring the bell. If there is anything. Hey, no, look at this.
Yo.
That's completely brown, mate.
Oh, yeah, it is as well. Someone's been down here, let's get their graffiti. They come down when it was brand new, or they put that in when they were laying it, didn't they? I wish I had a pen on me.
I'm just saying, the rest of my battery is
going. Hello? Who's down there? Hello? Oh, I could have swore I seen someone run across that gap then.
Crib, a baby's cot.
Oh, I was going to say a quid. We could use that for petrol, get it back home. Right, I guess I didn't see anybody run across the gap.
I thought this was the way out.
No, this ends down here. This is at the end of the cellar.
Look at the size of these suitcases.
Oh, what the was that?
What?
What the is that?
What do you mean?
Oh.
What?
Something moved, mate.
Seriously?
Yeah, mate.
Hello? Do it again. Whatever you moved, move it again, please.
Shh.
Is anybody here with us?
Got me. Oh, literally, mate. I was walking through here. And I was looking at them drawers.
Mm-hmm.
And I was about to say, oh, Reg, look at these drawers. And as I walked through, I was just like, you know, like fucking like.
Yeah.
Something like that. I was like, fuck.
Oh, creepy goings on, guys. I said I didn't have a good feeling about down here. Whoa, what the soft. You're backing in now, yeah?
What's in that?
Oh my god, does it go even farther down there?
Whoa, it does. Yeah.
We're on as hard ground as we can be now, so we ain't really got to worry about the floor pack.
Look at that.
Is it?
Underground cavern.
Let's have a look.
We're gonna have so much footage, my battery's gonna go in a minute as well.
No way.
What?
Stairs up to like a secret little room.
You're that joking me.
Are you going?
Oh, that is totally amazing. Let's go.
I haven't got filming. Yeah, either go fast or pass me a film.
I'll go fast. Oh, you take the phone.
I'll go for
it. It's recording as we speak. Oh, I've got my light now, though.
Jesus.
None.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck me. If we was black, we'd be about to die right now. Don't keep that in. We're probably in a different section of the house now, though.
Don't even look that old.
Should we take it on for the little man? Say, oh, I got your present. Oh, while we're here, I'm gonna do a big shout. Fucking. Don't.
It is.
Yeah, but don't flick it all on. Imagine how you flicked it on and some sort of Ferris wheel started going round.
That's insane. Look up there, look at all the banisters and that. That is so scary.
Let me have a look. I wanna go.
Mate, we just hit a fucking root in another bit of the house.
Wow. Literally, look. Boy, this is like a secret. How would you have got to this if we didn't go through the basement?
No, this is a whole different part of the mansion.
That's a big metal door.
It's waiting for someone to tap that back now. Do do do. Alright, let's go.
Is it safe to stand on?
Yeah, I'd say.
Yeah, it's concrete with fucking well. Concrete above concrete at the moment.
This is fascinating, isn't it?
Let's go. Right, so if I see a bat, I'm gonna shit myself. This is the kind of bed that'd be haunted, Tiddlers. We've just come, stumbled upon this basement, and we found this old stairwell. Now, this is a totally different part of the house, which you can't really even make out from here. It gets even bigger up here, boys. Like, proper bigger. There's a f***ing Hoover there, plugged in. Boys, there's a Hoover there, plugged in.
The pianos.
The pianos.
Maybe that's the entrance into this place, mate, from that ladder.
One of the flats, number two. Wow. Boys, all the floors given. Oh, shit me up. All the floors have given away in these rooms in here, so I'm really ominous about going down these corridors. Hello?
Lead down that way.
This other. But this room here. This room's clean enough to sleep in, look, and there's a light there.
It's got gas in.
No, but that wasn't. That ain't from 1673.
Did you see that?
Well, it closed.
If there's anybody here, move the door.
Just open the door and see if it closes on its own though. So
it's a draft, isn't it?
Plus, I think it just shuts by itself. I think it's just one of those that retracts itself back.
Nah, mate. It's not.
Oh, so I come back shut then. Yeah, it does. Boys, you know it goes up again?
What?
It goes up again. These are the flats that have been built onto the side. Look, it goes up again out here. There's a shower here, and it goes up again.
Wait, I'd be careful. There are these floorboards. Like, we're walking on normal floorboards now.
I don't want to go up anymore.
Why is that? Why not?
I don't know. I've got a bad feeling about going up.
The last little bit. Come there somewhere, mate. There's a toilet there if you need to go.
Yeah. You know your bladder.
Hello? We come in peace. If anyone's living up here, we come in peace.
Okay,
yeah. Whoa, don't like this floor, boys. Because I can't see what's underneath here. Sleeping bag, yeah.
Reg. Floor, mate.
Yeah, there's a sleeping bag, yeah. Like, I don't want to look in it.
Mate, that looks like there's a leg in there.
Exactly.
Done it. It looks like they fell off the bed.
There's a flat sofa, there's a flat screen TV there.
Mate, that's insane. Oh no, it's not a sleeping bag.
There's no one in there.
See-through suit.
Are you out of battery?
Yeah.
Might as well use the GoPro as well then if you've got the light.
I'm taking left room, mate.
But these must be the flats that they were auctioning off as well on the side. That's creepy, that is, yeah. That's a horrible bitch, that is. Hello? What was that? Did you hear that creak, Ed? Did he creak a floorboard? Did anyone creak a floorboard then? I think these were the bits that they were converting into the flats.
Have you ever seen the film The Conjuring?
Yeah.
And it comes out, hides in the cupboard.
Full of positivity, isn't he? This one is.
Mate, what is that outside?
A white thing going by, or the lights. You don't have the lights?
Mate, that there is f***ing lovely.
Where's money? Hold that one open. Can you smell the wood? Smells lovely.
But these have all been kitted out really nice. There's nice bathrooms, there's towels in here. I guess these were lifted. My guess would be that these are all lifting at some point. They feel people stuffing, I don't know when, but part of me would guess that this was all lifting at some point.
Bedroom. Not being funny, but
whoever fucking owned this. Where I found the address was for planning permission for the extra flat, so I guess these are the extra flats.
Yeah. Like a bed.
Careful, yeah, it dips here a bit. Put some light in for match. I think this is the other building. You stumbled upon the other building without even needing to go around the side.
What does it say on the bottom? It's only writing.
What? What the fuck is that then? Is that a chicken that you can fucking
make? That's the type of things that be worth money. Things like that. See how it's got the bubbles in?
not sure how old it was because it's been blown.
There's a boy. Because we never get to know what we're going to find on the way out. But this place has been extraordinary, Tiddlers. This is Mountfield House in Musbury. We will put details, we'll put postcodes. We're not going to make you pay to go and find the best places. But we recommend if you can come here, come in here. Be careful, obviously. We recommend that everywhere you go, wherever you go, please, please, please don't go there headstrong. Don't go there being stupid. Go there with a bit of sense about you and mind your footing, yeah?
That's the bedroom, that.
Yeah, it'll be directly below.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
That's the bedroom we was in.
What bedroom?
The one by where the encyclopedias are.
Ah. Nah, because I wouldn't know f***ing in there, mate.
On there?
Nah.
You boys feel our draft then?
Yeah.
Yeah, look, I'll assume you said the flat set, it's a number. It's number 2. You know, the doorbell. There's another grand piano with keys on top of it. Look at that beast, that's a grand piano, that is, with keys on it. Look at all these keys, that boys. There's a table, look, there's a grand piano here with keys, that's a grand piano, that is. That ain't like the ones out there, that's a proper
f***ing... One of those keys is for those drawers.
That's a proper f***ing concert piano. This is the living room, this is a big living room.
Wow. You think back in the day,
how much this would have cost? Dude, if we f***ing made it mad, I'd f***ing buy this place and f***ing renovate it for people to come and do this shit. That's what I'll f***ing do. Yeah, Kath, don't come any further here, boys, because literally that goes through the floor, look.
Just try and peek your head down.
Yeah, there's another corridor down there. Another load of corridors down there. With another 2 exits, one on the left. There's that one there, obviously.
Is that dodgy?
Which is the toilet. Yeah, dude, like, it's all missing. The floor's missing all over there, look, Mitch. That is proper. If it was 15, we probably wouldn't care, but sadly, I'm a little bit older than that, Tiddlers. I'm 16 now. Yeah, I'll throw it then. I could sleep here. I could sleep here for the night.
And then, when you're walking around and you're at the back, do you get fucking tricky? Do you get a bit fucking sketchy?
What?
I hate walking at the back.
Well, I don't care. If you want me to be at the back, I don't mind being at the back or the front or whatever.
Oh, fucking sketch, that'll
be. Well, if I stay at the back, I'm recording everybody. Always be at the back and fucking we'll leave Dean at the back to get kidnapped. He's the ugliest, he'll do.
So, hey,
why don't
we get on the outside of the building? We're going to see.
Yeah,
that's
it is. You can't see anything down there, but I've got my torch on. But it is damn dark down there. This is the back of it. We've just been on the inside, now we're back on the outside, but you can't really see anything. Oh, do you want me to go to the back? There's a pebble. I found a pebble.
Kia, mate. It's
f***ing Kia pebble, isn't it? Well, one of them's anyway.
Turn the light. Put it down, put it down, put it down. There wasn't when we was up there.
Excuse. Just pretend I'm at the back. There's a light on up there, Tillers. That wasn't on before. Can anybody see that light? We don't know where. Let's get up. Everybody see that light? We've just come from in there and there was no lights on. We were literally up on that floor with no lights on.
Bats squeaking, mate, the bats.
Walk up a bit back.
Yes, right. Go on, get
right up. Right. Now, when I left the room up there, I did flick a light switch.
Hang on. We went up. Boy, that's where we were, yeah? So we went up the staircase. How far up can we walk?
But look at that, guys. We were in there and that wasn't on. There's been no lights on in this building all night. We've come out the back and we've just seen this. It's, we're confused more than anything. Nah, when you go back, you can't see. Even if we went right back to the bank, I don't think you'd really see anything in. It's just too much of an angle. But that wasn't on when we left. We left that building with no lights on.
I'm not being funny, but how is there even fucking
electric?
A light on. We went in every single room.
That's not a fire, boys, is it?
Nah.
It's orange. It's really orangey. Good call, Mitch.
What's happening, people? Just finished the mansion. Subscribe for more.